So off we go then. And that's a throw. Philippe Coutinho. More than happy to take the muscular approach.
And no, that is pretty much...
He's had a goal! And it's a goal!
And some of the best managers I played for insisted on starting games as you mean to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it.
Pretty simple finish in the end. What do you think, Jim?
Cristiano Ronaldo is the obvious danger man here, and yet he was afforded way too much freedom. I think he was gifted that goal. His reputation should have been warning enough for him.
Barcelona didn't expect this, that's for sure. What can they do now? Well played, he saw that coming. We sit high. Promising move that, good in.
Vidal is the guilty party there.
Has totally shown his greedy streak, and the boss is not happy, I can tell you.
And it's Roberto.
Oh, good interception.
It's campaigned to a promising move. And it's Philippe Coutinho. Piqué cuts it out.
Foul, free kick's been given.
Barcelona are experts at this.
That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee.
Vidal. Roberto.
He's kicked loose.
Get the better of his opposite number.
Up he gets!
Matuidi
tries to get it forward quickly.
Over to the left.
And it's got through.
Cristiano Ronaldo. And the shot! No mistake! And with that goal comes comfort! Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. It was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick.
Juventus
get themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Bonaccia
battles to win it back.
And it's Messi. Bonaccia
positions himself well and cuts it out. He's left his man. And the finish! And it's there! And already they're looking to run away with it. Oh, a goal of real quality. He made it look ridiculously easy.
Oh, you've got to love that. Concentration, conviction, contact, and sheer class.
Snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
Oh, he's been unstoppable in this match. Every single time he's been in possession, he's looked a threat.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
He's certainly caught him there. It's a free kick. Just too high.
Pjanic cannot really be faulted for having a go. He's usually more capable.
Pjanic.
That is a terrific run.
And the flag's up.
He may have been caught offside, but... Well, Peter, from experience, defenders, I can tell you, hate those runs in behind.
He's come through and he's had a quick look inside.
A really good feat from him.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. It's a promising ball.
And it's Mandžukić.
Both. And Mandžukić! That is wayward.
Well, it was hit with great power, Peter, but sadly, not great precision.
Sergio Busquets.
Of the first half. Well, there's plenty that can be said about the last 45 minutes, but one thing that cannot be said is that it's dull. One-sided, yes, but packed with excitement.
This looks well and truly sewn up already, Peter, but please feel free to forget what I've just said if there's a spectacular turnaround.
Juventus are cruising it at half-time, 3-0 ahead.
Just back from your break, you've missed very little of the resumption of the second half. Not a change to either side during the break.
Fine defending there.
Kadira has to stroke it through. A waste.
Cuadrado.
And it's Messi.
Dembele. Dembele!
Again, let me mention what a wonderful stop the goalkeeper pulled off there. Really wonderful.
And Mandžukić threads one through. Oh, man, he sorted that out.
It's Mandžukić.
Piqué sticks in a foot to win it back.
Alexandre sends it forward with interest.
Pjanic.
He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with.
Cuadrado. That is a class save, he had to be at his best. Well positioned to make that interception.
He's got away.
Messi.
Chiellini very firm in standing his ground there. It is a tough full contact contest.
Messi.
He's left his... Kadira goes looking. And it's Messi.
That's great strength on the ball. He's made certain that won't get through.
Now it's Messi.
No, that's not the ball he wanted.
Going through. Cuadrado looks to dink one in.
That will annoy the manager. They're making themselves too predictable here.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Chance to break. He's got away.
Dembele.
Big chance! What shot at goal! This could fall anywhere. Hits it!
Oh, the keeper's equal to it.
Well, the defence are in a good position to get behind the ball and let them just try from range.
Delicate ball.
Philippe Coutinho.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Piqué
has well there, alert.
Roberto